Okay, this is a Chinese zucchini. We call it 丝瓜, and I mix with the American zucchini. Okay, so this is a 丝瓜 Chinese zucchini, very tasty. Okay, so you just put, you put garlic, tomato, and chili. If you like chili, put a little bit chili. That's it. That's so simple, and it's only take you less than, you know, few minutes to get it done. Okay. When it's done, you can just pour a little bit sesame oil. Just the garnish.